control is all that I need. Oh, yeah. So I'm sitting here doing some last minute homework, waiting for the other two people who qualified to ISEF from the same region as me, and all three of us are flying together. Time to get some breakfast, right, guys?
Yeah. I'm feeling
ya. What's on your mind for later tonight? Let me be the one to fill it up. Come bring it. So first we're flying down to Phoenix for a layover, and then straight to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Your waistline, the baseline, in real life, don't wanna know FaceTime.
Wait, so everyone's been telling me to not put in as much like airplane videos, so I promise right now there won't be a lot of time lapses. Okay, if they make me pay separately for each movie, I'm just gonna watch the map then. This is such a desert, there's like absolutely no water here. We're in Phoenix right now, do a layover. Oh, it's pretty hot here. Let's go get some lunch, right?
Yeah.
Look at those clouds, that's sick. Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
We're in Pennsylvania, and it's 7:30 p.m. Eastern time.
Can you like say where we are?
We're in Pittsburgh, and we are currently just landed. We're about to crash into a couple of people. We are late for the pin exchange.
Well, we're late for the pin exchange. Nothing else to say, okay. ISEF, look at that, they have ISEF things here. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Do it!
All right, it's not gonna show ISEF anymore.
Oh, man. Where are we going?
We're on our way to the shuttle that will take us to the convention center.
Here we go. Should we do all the talking instead of me? So right now we actually can't find the shuttle to the science fair. We're already very late. We're like 2 hours late, and I don't know, we're gonna have to find it right now because we're gonna be missing the pin exchange then.
Finally, the shuttle's here, so we're gonna go ahead and get going.
Alright, Instagram, my YouTube channel, 24 subscribers. Check it out.
That's even less than me, come on, man.
That's my boy, Vasily, right there. That's my homie. Check out my Roblox profile.
This is like the new way to do roll call, right?
That's
it? My Reddit. I don't have one, but I'll make one.
Okay. I'm watching people watch my videos. Wow.
You should join 368.
Maybe.
Sitting here waiting to get to the convention center on the same bus.
We met new friends.
There's some nice Orange County people from SoCal.
And we already traded pins.
Guys, can you believe it? We're actually at the convention center.
Are you filming? Get me in the hole!
There's always filming.
So we still have to register, and that's at least 15 minutes, right? Mm-hmm.
We just got these new forms over here. Climb under here.
Uh,
getting our IDs.
Yes.
Finally got our badges.
Good.
All right, go get rid of your pins.
Going to the pin exchange.
We have our badges. Yay, so professional.
Wait, where is it again?
So it's not ideal that we arrived late, so we only have like half an hour left to exchange pins, but it's still a pretty cool event, right? There's all these people from 80 countries in this giant room. And the whole point of exchanging pins is to get people to talk to each other, just know each other better, you know, get all these pins from all these different countries.
Let's go! The view here is just awesome. So finally we're heading towards the exhibit hall right now, and we're gonna actually go ahead and set up our boards and set up our displays in there. So after we actually set up all of that, we have to go through this special safety inspection process, and that can actually also take quite a bit of time. Oh. I'm going into the exhibit hall.
Rows and rows of these projects, and there's an entire other hallway on the lower floor with even more projects.
This is insane. We're gonna go find some boards, so we're gonna assemble the poster right now. We're doing that pretty fast, so let's find them. So So right now we're gonna go ahead and start assembling the board. So this is gonna be, we have a board here and then the posters right here. There's several parts that are all cut up right now. And there's a few more parts inside of the suitcase. So let's see. So they actually just didn't let me use a part of my display, which is against the rules. So I'm gonna need to figure something out right now. We're gonna eat dinner right now before the opening ceremony.
I'll probably see you again later.
30? Like, in the bag?
How many rolls are there? Like 10, I think. 10 rolls of food, huh? Going to this huge line right here. It's gonna be so huge. All these people are getting a little bit nervous, it seems like, because we've been standing here for about half an hour already, and that's kind of a long time to just stand there in the line and not move at all. It's so hot around, it's not even hot, it's like just so humid. So humid, oh my god. Yeah, it's 100% humidity, so we're just sitting here all wet. It feels so nice. I'm moving. Okay, we're going in soon.
Observer or a finalist, okay? So only finalists and student observers in this front section up here. Or 5G, they both work. Once you're connected,
it was more than 25 hours, so we are so tired.
say what they want now.
You are proving that young people should be taken seriously. You have a